beyond the sleep of life, beyond the reach of dawn? What could possibly await us? And yet we seek it insatiably, such as our fate.
Wow. Hold up. Hold up one moment. I will just be standing here and the stream is not going to look good.
Oh.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Oh yeah, I just wanna dance. All I gotta do.
I feel you, dude. I'm totally with you on that, man. You just gotta dance your heart out like John Travolta style.
Oh yeah, definitely.
And then finish the John Travolta transformation and become a Scientologist. That's the worst, man. That's the worst fucking thing in the world.
Become a Scientologist.
That's not, yeah. I don't recommend that, but I understand it. If you want to do that, you live your life, you know, you've got the freedom of the high seas, man. Americans are pirates.
Pirate America.
Okay.
I did get a key of some sorts.
Okay. I believe everything's working out. Stream's working fine now, I believe. I just want to double check. I just had to, like, refresh my internet. It happens sometimes, so I just want to make sure. I still got the recording, so all people on YouTube should be fine with this, but the stream may have dipped out for 1 second. We may have lost our viewers, but that's all right.
No.
I'd say, you know, they come and they go.
They shall return to me.
All right. Mecha Will playing No Man's Sky. That is not correct. I can't believe the nonsense going on here.
I see a white phantom, and he is poking at the guys. The white phantom's gone. There is an item up there. How are you supposed to get up there?
Okay, we're live, we're ready to go. Yes, viewers did leave, but that's okay. We're ready. We're back in and at it. What's your problem, dog?
There is an item up there. Like, if you come standing where I am and then you look up.
There's an item up there?
Yes. There is an item up there.
Oh.
There's a corpse item up there, and I have a feeling that I need to blow down this wall. It can happen.
Gorbachev, blow down this wall. Are we getting the American historical, Cold War ending
nope.
reference there, or am I lost in that?
Yeah, you're the only. I fell asleep.
I'm sorry, dude. I figured if I quoted Reagan, everybody would understand what I was talking about.
Sorry.
Okay. So this part. This part is tough, especially since we haven't gone through another part of the game that would level us up a little bit better. You gotta be careful here, like, very careful. Do the backstabs when you can, get that, like, partial, you know, just get the backstabs when you can. These guys are pretty susceptible to them. Okay, make sure you're healed up to full, and we'll pop open this door here. And we'll take care of him. I suddenly turned drastically serious because you can't fucking handle Mission Impossible, man. So we're on mission number two. And I gotta Tom Cruise it up while I'm here, okay? Nope. Go back.
No, I was trying to bait them.
No, I. Trust me, man. I got the tips, the tricks, the tools, and the know-how. I baited the shit out of these two gentlemen here. Dicks out because these guys just fucking, they need some respect after the beating they're going through right now. Adios, senor! I send your soul to the fucking next life. Or actually, I eat your soul because that's how Dark Souls works.
They are delicious.
There are coming up.
There are two more.
Nope. Take advantage of those stairs. Alright, wrecked. Shop, let's roast and toast this guy. I highly recommend spreading butter on it after you're done because it will be delicious. Boom, baby. Okay,
All right, there's a door up here I would like to check out.
There's lots of doors that I would like to go through. The door of civility with you, because you didn't let me go first as your teacher. The door of the door of the American way, because I'd like to engage in some capitalism here. Okay. It all worked out. Now watch out with that little flame barrel right next to you, because you will, like, almost insta-die. Welcome to the part of the game that you had not seen before.
There's a little guy here, like a little small summon sign.
Oh, who is it?
Oh, Felicia the Brave.
That is definitely an NPC, I believe.
They will be summoned.
You can summon if you'd like.
Oh, okay.
I give you permission for Felicia the Brave. She's a cool chick. She likes those long pole arms. Okay. Bring your 5-year-olds and up, folks. 5-year-olds and up. I like them on the show. I'd like to teach them about the,
You're not baiting me. You're not baiting me.
Hey, why don't you come over here? Don't pull that lever, man.
It's already been pulled.
Dude! You never listen to my instructions.
I'm sorry.
That's okay,
you didn't
dude.
Tell
you
me
got,
not to pull it when I pulled it.
Well, I did not really at all, but you're supposed to, like, telepathically read my mind.
Telepathically, okay.
Yeah.
There is fog over there.
Don't worry about it. Come down here.
Alright.
Oh, I was gonna ask you. Also, come back down here.
Okay.
Welcome to the kill box. This is where a lot of people get fucked. Enjoy the amount of bloodstains that are down here, but we don't have to worry about it. Because we took down all these little assholes trying to stop our fun. Now come over here.
Human effigy.
I would like for you to progress this way, but don't do anything stupid. Be very, very careful and cautious, you know, as you live your life through the world of Dark Souls, okay? And go!
Oh! I knew it.
Well, if you had any sense of spatial direction, it would make a ton of sense, but, yeah. This here...
I fucking knew it.
It's quite an interesting path. It did serve it served its purpose as a troll. Definitely a troll. But, but that's not its only purpose, and I'll leave you to scratch your head to figure out what the secondary purpose might be.
I have a feeling I have something to do with patches.
Patches? Who says Patches is in the game, man?
I'm not mistaken. Patches was in every game.
Dude, he's not in Bloodborne.
Okay, no. Well, yes, he was. He was a spider, though, but he was there.
Yeah, but that's like completely different. That's, we do not equate beasts that's... with human beings.
Okay.
So I'm going to tell you a little
so
trick here. Especially since we're low on health. You'll see a summon sign and a little dude in there. You probably just want to summon. You can get a little taste of what's to come, but you probably just don't want to have to deal with him more than once.
Pilgrim?
Killed him. Cool who?
No. Pilgrim is the NPC.
Oh, yeah. Pilgrim Belclair. So you're... Okay, before you go through that fog wall that may or may not be a boss, I'm not quite sure what's around there. Strategy is to sit back and let the NPCs do some work, but observe the fight and observe how it would be if you were not, you know, just be very defensive, not very offensive. Let me put it like that.
Okay.
Because if you die, then we're all dead and we have to go through this whole thing again.
Oh, okay.
And be very...
Why was he right there?
Be very careful. And enjoy your stay in the, Hotel California, man. Not good. Okay. Stay back there, man. We don't need you getting flattened all the time. You probably don't have a ton of healing left, is why I'm saying stay back.
What in the blue fuck?
Oh, shit. That's not good.
Oh, okay. That is not good. That is not good at all. Oh, God. I fell too. Okay.
Dude, you can't fall, man. Stay here. Stay over here.
Yes, I am staying over here.
Felicia is just getting fucking destroyed up there. I would like for her to fall too. Okay, well,
They all fell.
Okay. Let's take care of this real quickly. Take care of it before Felicia dies, because she can't heal. Go heal, man. We'll take care of this. We'll go take care of this. All right, dog, come at me. Also, do you notice that there are 3 health bars on the screen? All right, Felicia's just gone. All right, you take one, I'll take the other. Don't die, please. If you have to, just back off and use your life gems. It's your first time fighting this triple boss, and most people had to go through this solo.
Okay, so you just gonna block yourself into a corner? That's cool. Oh my lord.
Yeah, Pilgrim Belclair is very important to keep alive because she does... Oh no. She does a ton of damage to these guys.
It threw its sword, shield. That was fun.
Yes, it does that. Funnily enough, fun fact about that, that's a move that a lot of people had never seen before. The problem with, the original vanilla game is that all of these bosses were coded with these, Here, hold on for a second while I go... I gotta go do something in Majula. They were coded with these, really freaking... insane, different varieties of moves and stuff like that. But for whatever reason, their AI, only likes to use, very few of them. And so there were some, moves that these bosses had that... were just never seen, unless you were really lucky. And that was one of them, the throwing of the shield, that was something, years later, people were like, holy shit, they can, throw their shield at you, and then they lose it, permanently? Let's see here. Glad to see that I left the party there. That's always good to see. Get this little puppy up to where it needs to be. I would like a little bit more of this. Although this is not gonna hurt me. This is not gonna hurt me. All right, let's get the goodies in here. Okay, where is? I'd like to go back to my own party, please. Is that allowed? Are you pieces of shit, not letting me fucking do the right thing. Come join. Am I not allowed inside? I refuse this premise. Let's get this network rolling again. I may cut this out of the actual YouTube videos, but as far as Twitch is concerned, I'm sorry, you do have to sit through the insurrection going on right now. I didn't mean to use a word that had direction right there in the middle of it, but you know, we all know when you watch a little Dark Souls, you get a little bit of a halfy. Checking network environments. Internet settings updated. Glad to hear that. Switching to offline mode. Do not agree with that, but let's bring the bud back, alright? Let's refresh here. Let's create a new party. Let's make it private, because you know what? We don't want people jumping in on some stuff that they're not physically aware of. Baby, come back to me. Where is my main man? There you are. Randall Davidson Jr.
I'm here.
Hello. Sorry about the, the reason, I'll explain it right now so I don't have to later. Basically, my internet, I have, 3 people, here right now. So if everybody's using the Wi-Fi, it tends to, go out. And I basically just have to refresh it before it does its trick again, which is a little annoying. Mm. But it basically just kicked me out for some DNS nonsense going on there.
I get it. It happens to me sometimes because I have a very similar setup here where...
Yeah.
There are 3 people. And these are...
Exactly, and you can't... Well, it's got to be worse for you, because, all the people over there that you play with are, gamers, so they're always having, these freaking, long-ass gaming sessions together that's, it's probably not too good to chill with.
Yeah. Kind of hard. especially when I'm trying to play online with other people. But it's not that big of a deal because one of them uses the Ethernet cable, the one I was using originally. But they're using one.
Okay,
and
yeah.
And the other guy, he's on his Xbox One.
I got you.
Well, he's been on his PS4 more, so he uses up a little less of the bandwidth. So.
All right. Well, I'm back and ready to go. If you are, I know you've been popping a lot of effigies, but my let's see here, my summon sign is gonna be down, same spot outside the door. And I am ready to go. All
right. I went to Majula to do a little upkeep.
What are you doing at Majula, man?
Leveling up and buying health items.
That seems fair. I bought some health items and I leveled up as well myself. Go do Majula. I'm gonna give these cats a little taste of like what it's looked like to see myself go through the game while you're doing that, so that I, like, if I can beat the boss while you're getting health items, that would be sweet.
I won't be that long.
How long are you taking?
I'm just about done.
Just about done, but how long is the loading screen? Gotcha!
I'm sure it wouldn't be long enough to defeat a boss.
You had no idea my skills and talents, and I feel bad that you underestimate me like that.
Not necessarily underestimating you, just thinking of everything that you have to do along the way. Even if you were to run past everything, you might still... Well, you started a new character with me, right?
Yeah.
You'll still have to use that branch, you still have to open up that gate with the dogs, you still have
I to... I do have to do all of that.
Yep, and I'm already here.
Where are you right now? Just back at the bonfire?
Bonfire. And I have pressed this weird human-looking cage thing into my chest.
Well, do your best to, you found me. I am gonna be lacking some health because I bit off a little bit more than I could chew with these enemies, but that's okay.
It's okay, I'm here to summon you and pull you away from the evil.
You're here to be my lord and savior. TCM Jesus. Oh, I'm sorry, did you need to get out there? Damn it.
Yeah, I would like to use a doorway, please. Thank you.
I was going to be an asshole about it. Why don't you let me do these things?
Why would you like to be an asshole? Like, what have I done to you to deserve the assholery that you have?
You freaking died on the boss I told you to not die on.
Hey. That doesn't work here. You can't use that against me.
That 100% works here.
No, it doesn't.
You know what?
I'm
fine.
Using this game.
We live by your rules. You're the man. You don't need my advice on anything. You can be the dude without Mr. Miyagi. You can be the kid without the wax on, wax off training.
No. See, I never did I say I didn't need help. I just said that I wasn't expecting what happened.
Yeah, that's probably fair. You are doing a blind playthrough. But I also expect more out of you. I expect you to be Ralph DiMaggio with the wax on, wax off training, not without. To be good at Dark Souls, you must flow like water. Be an empty cup and fill like water. As a famous Kung Fu saying, I think, played with a stereotypical racist Asian accent, as normal. Dude, you fucking stone faced motherfucker.
Hold on.
You cock ass.
I have a bow.
Bitch.
I want to see if I have a bow. I'm going to see if I have
shit.
A bow. If I have a bow, I'm going to shoot him. I have a bow.
Yeah, but like, alright, fine. We'll go down your path here.
I don't have any arrows. I don't think.
Yeah, you do. Come on. You don't have any arrows?
No, I have a couple.
Be precise, because otherwise you'll just blow up the,
Yeah.
I got him. Kick it, dog. Kick it, watch out!
Finally!
Hey! We did it! It's the fucking best thing I've ever seen in my life. Is the world before your eyes. That saves us like one area of ready to go, but there's more behind the door than meets the eye, like fucking Transformers. More than
I
meets
see that there is. Oh, come on, there's in. A dude in here. There's a dude in here.
Come on in and be gentle, because he's not the most pleasant of folks.
Ooh.
He's a good guy. You know, he looks very nice in my world as a fucking ghost spirit. I hate how it doesn't let me open any doors, man. It's boring. It leaves me with nothing to do. Can I light my torch? I can. I'm going to do you a favor that you are not going to realize until later on in your life.
Light that?
I didn't say what the favor was. It just happened to coincide with that particular action. RD, we got a boss to kill.
Sorry, but if I open these, will he attack me?
No, dude, this is your treasure. It's your spoils of war.
Okay.
I'm officially out of my Red Bull. What are you finding in there? Is it good stuff?
I got some Titanite Shard. I got... Large Titanite Shard. I'm finding some pretty good stuff in here. But
do you,
now I need to know who this guy is.
Are you aware of who you were talking to at the moment?
He looks like a blacksmith.
That is correct.
He has gone mad.
He's gone a little bit crazy, but he's just missing his dear flame.
He said he ought to fetch a new ember, and you lit this up. I don't know why that was significant.
Don't worry about it. Let's just continue on our quest.
Well, I mean, his dialogue changed after you lit it.
It did. So, well, look, man, all the man wanted was like a little bit of a cozy fire to sit next to while he drinks his eggnog and brings out presents for the kids. Don't you imply anything else besides that?
Don't you imply that he's anything like Santa Claus?
He looks like Santa Claus, man. Saw that shit coming.
I saw that coming.
I tried to back away and then put my shield up, but didn't work out for me. Alright, same as last time, you gotta play this smart. These guys have some crazy tracking on their swords. Watch out.
Yep.
Easy enough. Okay. So this is gonna be... This is gonna be the fucking... This is it, man. Oh shit, I did the wrong thing. They're all coming, man. You've got no escape. Oh, and also you opened the fucking lever, which means more are gonna come. Thank you for doing that.
You're welcome.
That's alright, dude. I hate being condescending. Also, like, one of us at a time. We want to save as much healing as we can for the boss, but obviously now we have to deal with all this shit. Alright, I got one of them. You're dead. Yeah, there's no way you're getting through that.
Yeah, I got super jumped there.
Oh, man. Looks like you're having a tough time with the area. Yeah, there you go.
The mobs, man.
The mobs will do it. Here, let me see if I can join you at this now. At this bonfire that you're at right now, or the new bonfire, alright?
Alright. He's working on at an anvil now.
Oh!
Oh, I got a craftsman hammer.
Hey, I thought you would find that out much later than you did, but then I also didn't count on the fact that you're gonna fucking die all the time. God damn it. The guy did the same thing with the barrel in my world, man. This piece of shit here. I don't know if that's like scripted or something, but I basically have to go refresh the bonfire if I want to get that new bonfire.
Really?
I do not like it, Sam. I am.
Just drop your summon sign like right.
Well,
where the
I
dogs
would,
are.
But like I only have like one Estus. It's probably not the best thing to do.
Probably.
So I'm gonna go on back, destroy all my progress. Fuck you, Dark Souls. Fuck you, Hidetaki Miyazaki. Even though you didn't really work on this game, you were just the director of it. I still blame you for everything that happens. You can burn in hell for all I care. But also, thank you for making beautiful, wonderful games for us. Oh, I don't want to do this. Oh, yeah, the durability of my weapon is like all the way down. Yeah, I just gotta go back. I gotta go backwards through the backwards part. Oh shit, I almost fell. I was not paying attention to the screen. Okay.
Are you supposed to actually come through this area earlier in the game? Later in the game?
You can do. No, I mean, we did it like a normal way. That's very normal for us to do that. But there is another way into this area from a different location. In fact, we might even want to test that out if you're getting tired of where you're in right now.
Yeah, that boss feels like it's gonna.
It's a little rough. The other way in is a little bit easier, in my opinion.
Okay. Well, if you want to go around and try a different direction, we can come back here later.
All right. Well, why don't you follow me? So instead of going to the exile holding cells, why don't you sit down at that pretty bonfire of yours and go to. Let me take you on a ride.
McDuff,
to the Cardinal Tower of the Forest of Fallen Giants.
Cardinal Tower.
You may have noticed that this is like a waypoint for a lot of things in this area.
What else was here after we killed the boss?